The U.S. activist and writer of Sexual Politics dies from a heart attack while visiting Paris.